Okay, waveform. Bead starts about an inch off the surface. The most important part is the wrist goes down. Don't bounce it up like that. Wrist goes down. Hand stays lower than the forearm as you bring it up. Once it gets here, then the whole arm drops. Stop it from bouncing. Don't let it bounce like that. Comes down, bounces about 1 inch off the surface again. Then you're ready for wrist tap, swoop up, drop. Okay? A little faster would go. Swoop, drop.